Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode. Today we'll be doing some Metal Gear Solid Ground Floor Zero. I played this earlier today. This is my second try doing the first mission. I wouldn't really recommend getting this game because there's only one map, which is the map I'm playing, but it's just different times. It's like daytime, nighttime, and there's like different things you have to do, but that's all really this game is. So if you're on PS4, you can get it for free this month. But if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. Put your thoughts down in the comments. And if you're new and you want more, please subscribe. And I hope you enjoy this video.
Have to go around or deal with him. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun. That's the old prison area. The targets are there.
The map has been updated. The map has been updated.
That's a searchlight. That should be perfect for searching out the target. There's someone in there. What do you plan on doing?
Mission info has been updated.
I marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated.
Okay. Once you don't end up head first in the ocean. The RV's just a little further. Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for...
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Use your iDroid to call the chopper updated. For pickup.
Please select a landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. Must be near the heliport. Gate. Chico left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again. Next, they headed for a place with a helicopter.
CP, this is Zulu 7. Threaten the area. We're tightening security. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Watch for anything suspicious. Out.